Plan number two, we're gonna go for our 20 second block of squat side dungeon moves again. We did it earlier, we'll do it again just to go. It's 20 seconds, team. 3, 2, 1, let's squat. Let's side lunge. Let's squat again, let's side lunge again. You're doing your little cardio moves just to get things going. Squat. Seven more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Do a little jump. Let's do some knees up, guys. When I shout, high knees, high knees. Go. 1, 2, high knees. Twisties coming your way. So like this, rotate the middle section. Ready, set, and go. That's it. Kickbacks. So you're going to tuck the elbow in and get that little finger up high, up high, up high. 20 seconds of weight. Upper body, lower body. So ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Kick it back. That's great. Guys, we're gonna go for a single leg deadlift like you was almost saying, but change the leg. Change the leg. Let's go, guys. Tilt, straighten, change leg. Tilt, good, and straighten out again. Slight bend in the knee, remember. Tricky, tough. Here comes the shoulder press, classic. Arms to ears, weight over the head. Let's go. Shoulder press, shoulder press. Tight in the middle. Push. That's good. And a bit quick if you can. 7, 5, 4, ready, and then again at one. Let's try a swing guys. If you can bring two weights together, go one if not, let it fly a bit more. Move the legs, ready, thrust the hips, go. And again, that's what we want. Nice little hip movement, guys. Brilliant. You know it. Throw those weights from the hip. Four more. Three more. And a two. And a one. Quick lie down for you all, okay? We're gonna do a chest press number one, and then we're gonna do a hip thrust number two. So you all know your chest presses. Maybe lift the feet, cross the ankles, head down, push and press, and push and press. Weights up. Three, two, one, go. Chest, press, push. Go guys, get some shoulder press style speed in there. Push, press, good. Six more, five more guys. Keep going, you got three, and a two, and a one. Now plonk those weights on your hips, around the middle section here. Dig your heels in, toes up, thrust the hips. Lift the weights, go, and again, go. And lift, so we're squeezing the hips up and dropping again. Squeeze and drop, squeeze and drop. Good moves guys, well done. Six more seconds. Four, three, two, and there's your one guys, relax. Lower the weights down to your sides, let's slowly stretch if you need to, just whilst you're there, give yourself a little one, and then you're coming back up once you're ready. Half a minute on the clock. You start with those tricep kicks again. Yeah, well done. Perfect. Good, don't want to lie down there for long, do we? Nice, well done, well done. Right, yeah, the bend is tilted, and then we're kicking the arms back. So remember, I try not to let you get through this movement, that movement. You take that movement out, you just do this move. One, two, one, two. One, if that doesn't quite do anything, that's the move. There, back. So everyone, show me your position. All of it, elbows in, kick it back, and go. One, two, there, guys. Forward, and kick. Really tough this one, and it's half a minute as well. Take it into your deadlift then. The dumbbell by your front, side lift to your knee. Let's go. Yes. Bump back, remember, getting that bump up, bump up. Rolling it, driving forward. Single leg and one. Single other leg and 4 to go. Shoulders. Let's do a sit-up and then a jab, or one dumbbell push. So we're trying to add the weight and then drop down into it. So four more moves to do, guys. Two on your backs. Three, two, one, go. Sit up, push, push. Sit back up, back to base. So ab attack. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Nice, guys. Keep pushing. Good job. Keep crossing over. 3, 2, and 1. Keep going. Side, slide. You don't need the weight. So I slide and touch the left, slide and touch the right. Head up, chin up though, and slide. Let's go. Slide. Yes, good. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 slides, 1. Well done, guys. Turn onto your front, show me your plank position. Press up is next, okay? So plank first, hold on, push up next on your front. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Plank hold. Go for it, guys. Perfect. Hold that plank. Perfect, guys. Last one is a push-up, press-up. So however many you can do on your knees, on your toes for half a minute. Let's go. So we're doing our push-up. bang. I don't mind how we do it, as long as you get your head down, push back up again. 20 seconds. Halfway, 15 seconds. Really good, team, really cool. Oh, count you down now, 10, 9, keep going, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Team, you're down on the floor, take a little stretch, chill, give your arms a little breather as well. Round 2 was good, so we did those 8 moves twice, 20, 30, and that was a half a minute block of abs just on there, guys. So really well done. 2 sets.